can hit. Yeah.
There you go.
No, he just ran into a bunch of nitrate and he can't pick it up.
Oh!
Drop.
We are at 57 meters at this point. Whoa!
57?
This is going to be a huge explosion.
55. Are you down to bedrock yet?
Yep, I hit bedrock.
Alright, bedrock it is. On your way back up. And if you need extra barrels, let me know.
It won't let me place because of the rocks.
Shit.
Hold on, I have to figure this something else here out because what can I get rid of? There we go. So basically, to get back up to you is going to take about just over 60 barrels. That would have sucked. I almost spawned inside the barrel.
Inside a barrel. My friend here gave me a really sinister idea.
What's that?
It'd be a stream highlight. Place a hatch atop of the hole you're in and lock it, and then blow it up.
Yeah, that would suck. But then I want to be able to see the outside of this.
Hey, Kerb, look up.
You made the hatch anyways.
He wants to see the explosion, so I'm going to let him out.
Dude, we're stacking, basically, can you imagine the hole? If this is anything like a gun.
You're over here, buddy. Yeah.
Dude, it's almost 100 barrels in this hole.
Yeah.
Whoa!
He like jumped to it. That was great.
I can't put the barrel down now because of the wood frame.
Okay.
You're gonna have to close it. Just close it.
It'll go on top of it.
It doesn't?
I said it will go on top of it, like, but it'll be above it. Oh, shit.
No, it won't. See?
Airdrop. I don't think we're worried about that, though. Okay, hold on. I can go ahead and take that barrel up and then remove that door. Oh shit. That caused me to fall.
It all right.
Okay.
So where do we want to...
Or you want to stack it higher so you can't be able to see it.
Are you standing up there or you got to go higher? I can't see it from here.
Yeah, that's what I'm jumping up here to stack it higher so you can see it.
Is that good enough? We can see that.
All right, there you go.
Come on down. Okay, everybody, just so I can explain what's going on here when I hit my save on my record here. We dug a hole from the top of this mountain straight to bedrock, 57 meters. That was lightning. And then we filled the hole 57 meters straight down to the top with gas. And now we're going to blow it up just to see what happens. So, Big, do you want the honor of igniting this...
I need your opinion on shit.
3, 2, 1, fire.
Ah, what? I didn't know that. There goes the candle, and there goes the tree!
Dead.
Closer curb.
Whoa. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Down to bedrock.
Wow. We went down the bedrock, replaced dynamite all the way down through.
Gas barrels.
Okay.
Oh shit!
Oh, he goes down.
I lived. What?
Okay.
You almost died.
So, in the Deadpool movie. So,
I can see the bottom.
Did the Weapon X cure his cancer or give him super cancer?
I can see the bottom. We got a screamers.
Lower them down there. They will actually die from a fall. Can we get them to come down here?
That's what I'm doing. As soon as I get her to... Yep, there she goes. Oh no, she walked around. She's smarter than you. Oh, there goes one. She's on your head, Curb. Oh, she fell down. I'm running circles, man. I don't know how many of us coming after you, Curb, so good luck. I'm just running circles.
Oh no, look at him die! Oh shit.
Stop. I'm just running circles, man.
Do you need to answer the question, Dan?
I'm sorry. What was the question?
I said, when Deadpool got injected with Weapon X, did he become, like, did he get super cancer, or did it cure the cancer?
It cured it.
I thought it gave him super cancer.
No, because he took that to...
Yeah, but I thought that when the cancer goes away, he loses his regenerative powers.
No, the cancer gave him, because he had cancer to begin with.
Yeah, and then he went to the lab... And didn't that give him Weapon X and not the cure to cancer?
Well,
it's hard to explain because, like, Weapon X, isn't that like Wolverine's blood?
Wolverine is Weapon X.
Yeah. But Wolverine is immune to everything. So, I don't know if it cured it.
Oh, what happened?
A cop landed on you.
Oh, dude.
I tried.
I was gonna get ready to to hammer that up so I could look down the hole. I want to see all the dead bodies down there. You killed me, is what you did. A few items here.
Okay.
Trees, stuff like that, to get the barrels around the house.
Hold on a second. Sounds like somebody's on the phone. I'll be right back.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to, make some room here. I didn't bring an axe with me? Yeah, I did. There it is. We're going in the demolitions, people. Oh, you can't put links into the thing. Send the link to me private chat, and then I can add it. I cleared the house around the house already, so we should be good to start laying some of these out.
Already on the job.
Are you on the inside? I got 5 barrels left.
Okay.
How many you got left?
None. They're all in the house. I'll go grab some and bring them out so we can throw it out to the road.
Well, let's see where you're at. Holy shnikes. I think we can lower some of them. And then would we...
Okay.
You know, like, here, let me grab some of these higher ones. And blow ourselves to kingdom come.
Right. Just don't grab from the bottom.
Yeah. Like, right. If you put, like, a couple...
In front of the couch and lead out.
Yeah, do you have enough to put, yeah, because...
I have 9. And then you're gonna have to come out of the house in order to, because you can't go past the barrels when they're sitting there. Six, five. That one won't go in the door because the door is there. So I got to go ahead and...
I have two barrels left.
I'm going to try not to hit the barrels. Hold on.
I'm backing up.
take out this door. Yeah.
Well, I think the concussion blast, because I have them on the outside here.
Yeah. Paper in front of the door. This is going to suck if I hit the...
Alright, I'm going to put it there. Now I'm backing up.
Alright. Yeah, how far back are you?
I'm far enough back where we can light up this house, everybody. Even though there's no one watching, we're gonna destroy a house.
Alright, everybody left.
It's alright.
Alright. Which barrel you wanna shoot at?
Just right here in the front by the stairs, just, I don't think it matters. As long as it all goes up.
Okay. And in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, it definitely all went up.
Look at that! Look at everything scatter.
Yeah, right. Watch out for falling blocks. Ah! Oh Jesus! There goes the barrel. Oh hell! Oh wow! Yeah, it's your fault. It's all collapsed. It's gone. Yay, let's go see how big the thing is.
we needed to do that in the daylight. Holy shit! Let me...
High five.
One sec.